Welcome to Have You Tried, and this is Saj Bakery.
So today we're at Saj Bakery out here in the valley. It's a Lebanese bakery. It's probably one of the hidden gems out here in Northridge. Variety of stuff. The bread's good here. The spices that they put on different Saj is pretty good. There's a whole variety, so what you ordered is probably one of the better things to get because you get to try a little bit of everything. I think it'll be a good meal.
First time here. This is a za'atar extra. Za'atar extra. It's got a lemony taste to it. A bunch of vegetables. Great vegetarian spot. I'm gonna get my Anthony Bourdain on. Really, it's pretty cheap.
You got two different. You wanna try one? It's good, so. Really good. Soft, yeah, melty. The olive tastes good. It's just called cheese and olive?
Yeah, look, that's the only one that doesn't have like the name that's like.
Oh, why haven't you told me about this place, man? Like cheese and bread, that's like my two favorite things.
Is Jackie enjoying her burrito?
It's just a sandwich.
It's a sandwich. How's your egg, bread, cheese?
What I got was the chicken sandwich. It was pretty good. I only ate half of that sandwich.
Man, if you like the food that we ate, suggest some more places for us to go eat. If we get some more comments from you all, we'll pick someone and we'll send you the leftovers for that Nutella pizza over to your place. So make sure you comment on that, subscribe to Novara's channel, and follow us as far as making sure we get more places to eat and show you what that's all about, right? Peace.
Yeah.